I am Ajit Bardhan, Principal Secretary of Tourism, Government of West Bengal.
We just wanted to know that what's the new trends going in West Bengal tourism?
Actually, tourism, there is lots of scope. As you know, the geographical diversity in Bengal is huge, not like other states. We have got Himalayas in one side and Bay of Bengal in the other side. So except I think desert, we have got all types of varieties for attracting tourists to my state. So we are thinking lots of things to do that has not happened in the past years. Say lots of destination, new destination development, infrastructure development, then developing infrastructure through private participation. Which was on PPP mode. So these are the new avenues we are exploring, and also we are getting good results. So recently on PPP site, Jharkhali, there is a place in Sundarban areas. So we have got few private entrepreneurs, those who are setting up good resorts to attract tourists to Sundarbans, which has been really least explored in Bengal. It is such a nice mangrove area and one of the UNESCO heritage sites. So we want to focus on Sundarbans and promote Sundarbans. Other than that, cruise tourism, which is also neglected till date. But we are trying a lot to rope in private persons to have good luxury cruises, which have real yielded result in recent years. Now there are 2-3 private operators, they are operating good cruises up towards Banaras and also towards down towards Sundarbans also.
You can name that cruise?
Yeah, Vibhara cruise. They are doing a very good business and they are really pioneering in bringing more and more types of cruises. Yeah, and different circuits they are choosing, so that is also helpful to varieties of categories of tourists. Right. Also, another is heritage cruise. Yeah, they have introduced little bit high end to cater to the foreign tourists. So for the last 2 years, they are catering to foreign tourists. I think they are selling it package of 1 lakh rupees for 3 nights, 4 days stay. So this is really high end, and it's good that such people are coming to Bengal. It's nice, and this year also they have added another vessel. So second vessel they are now operating. It's good news for tourism for Bengal in this sector. Other than that, say on our effort itself, we have one good destination, that is Motiji in Murshidabad. We have spent about 15 crores as of now to develop that historic site, and it is now the footfall in weekend is crossing 20,000, and other weekdays it's almost 8,000 to 10,000.
So everything is on a success level.
Right. And for all this, I would like to thank our Honorable CM Mamata Banerjee, who has been pivotal in telling us all the time, do something good for tourism. And as far as our budget is concerned, from say 5 years back we were getting some 43 crores, now we are almost 250 crores.
Actually I heard that in the year 2010 to 2011, the budget was like 11.57
crores. It was 40 crores.
I think it was
anyway, now from 40 crores now it has reached
it's
to
like 257 crores
exactly. And so we have got a scope now for promotion activities, which was also earlier lacking. Now we have gone for a good TVC with Shahrukh Khan
recently. And we also doing for the free, is it?
He did it free. Yeah, Shahrukh did it free. Yes. So within a month or so, we'll be ready with post-production paraphernalia. So,
and I just heard that you are focusing on non-metro cities. I know the reason behind focusing on non-metro cities like Jaipur, Surat, Ahmedabad.
Actually, it is as per our data that we get from research from which city people they are coming to Bengal.
Okay.
So as per that data, we find these non-metro cities,
mm-hmm.
more and more visitors are coming.
Mm-hmm.
So we try to go to those places, participating in different tourism marts and making road shows and going through FM also to
mm-hmm.
catch the persons over there. Exactly.
Okay. But why don't you go to metro cities? Because they are, you know, business hub over there in metro cities like Delhi, Mumbai, Bangalore. So why don't you go in that city so that they can come over here and they can also do some business over here?
No, it is already there. We are not neglecting metro at all.
Mm-hmm.
But earlier there was no focus other than metro.
Okay.
So we have added
something
other B class cities along
mm-hmm.
with metro cities.
Okay.
Metro city, it's there. We
okay.
participate in Sate and other
yeah.
big tourism events everywhere in Delhi, Bombay,
yeah.
Everywhere we are participating.
Okay.
Foreign also we participate. But B class cities were added as per
mm-hmm.
our this plan of action.
So
through research.
More tourists.
Exactly.
Okay, and there was a news like your CM, Ms. Mamata Banerjee. She was there in Bhutan and she discussed about the, you know, for in Bhutan to invest in Kolkata. So what are the plans you are, you know, you wanted to people to invest in Kolkata? In which plans, like hospitality sectors, or which are the modes in which you wanted to them to invest?
No, actually, I can't tell what Bhutanese people they are going to do in Bengal, in which sector
mm-hmm.
they want to invest.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe industry department will be in a better position to tell about investment proposals as far as that is concerned. But as far as tourism is concerned,
yeah.
Actually Honorable CM wanted our employees, state government employees,
mm-hmm.
they should go to Bhutan on say LTC. Generally they are allowed to go to other parts of the country only.
Mm-hmm.
They are not allowed to visit foreign countries.
Yeah.
But at least Honorable CM has allowed
yeah.
we should frame a strategy so that our employees go to Bhutan being
mm-hmm.
so near
mm-hmm.
at par with LTC.
Okay.
So personnel department will be coming out with such proposal so that they allow our employees to go to Bhutan.
Okay.
Vice versa also we have told
Bhutan
them
also
they also come to India.
Right. Yeah. So what are your marketing strategies for the coming year?
Now main thing is that TBC that with Shahrukh,
yeah.
that is the first thing.
Yeah.
Then FM in many cities,
mm-hmm.
FM campaign. Then campaign through say Times of India group, we are tying up with them
mm-hmm.
to do a innovative type of campaigning
mm-hmm.
through some selection of couple. By
like all the promotional activities.
Exactly,
right?
Exactly.
Okay.
So, and participation as usual with this travel marts and tourism marts
okay.
like Sate, OTM,
okay.
and almost all the places.
Okay, and in the coming year, what's your expectations with the budget?
Budget? I will get minimum 20% hike.
Okay.
Maybe other departments are getting 10%, but tourism certainly we expect
of course,
20% high. Exactly. Yeah.
Okay.
That I expect.
And any of the complaints you are or any of the challenges you are facing because of the central government?
Not exactly. There are certain schemes we get also help from central government,
mm-hmm.
central financial assistance,
yeah.
Like Swadesh Darshan and few other schemes also.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you.